place for Damien. A win by Damien means they sweep both Chino Hill schools at Chino Hill.
Damien
comes into Ayala High School and they get the victory, 59 to that they get their fourth win in league, running the record to 4-0, while Ayala falls to 2-2. Both teams had a chance to win it at the end of regulation, ends up pulling away. Damien comes to Chino Hills, beats both Ayala and Chino Hills last week. They are the undisputed number one team in the San Gabriel Valley, running the record to 18-1. Reporting from Ayala High School, this is Tom Kiss.
Myself in numb things. Don't touch me and I won't touch you.